All right, so I'm here with Lou, the Pow Man, as he is known in El Dorado in Tunapuna for such a long time. A very popular name, a very tasty dish. He's always been around almost every day of the week sometimes, and a lot of customers. So we're here to talk to Lou, a little bit about Lou's history. Lou, good evening.
Yeah, good afternoon.
So Lou, tell me exactly how long you've been here, boy.
I selling pow here 31 years.
31 years?
Yeah, right here, San Samuel, right here.
And you say you've been here for 50 years?
50 years that day by my uncle, how the shop and thing in the day. And I worked for him for a long while.
So how you began starting selling powers, boy?
Well, after that, I and my uncle have a disabuse. I come up by myself. I working for the restaurant for many places.
What that place was before?
I working for lecture in Curep. I working somewhere in Maravada, Kepok once. Yeah. After that, I come to tell myself, working for people, and there are no profit. So I do my own thing for myself.
So but you're in this exact spot here, is 31 years?
Yeah, 31 years, yeah.
All right, so you sell pows. What type of pows you sell?
Well, you get chicken, you get pork, anybody give them order, or make beef and shrimps and fish and whatever.
All right. So how you been able to make a living for these 31 years and you've been comfortable living with it?
A lot of sacrifice and patience and understanding of the people, you know, so I'm contented.
How satisfied are your customers when they pass through?
Well, I try my best to treat them the best I could do.
Well, you've always been very polite and kind every time I've been here, Natalia.
Good smile, and you know how to treat people in the